But shawty, tell me what you say. It could be yours, but I know you're playing. You tell me say that you ain't already. You tell me say until the day that we marry. Yo people, it's your boy in XCOT and a rap GMG of day. They call me the one and only intellectual, spiritual, number one lot of music, OTOT. Yeah, keep on watching Nigeria Extreme TV. Voila.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh no, no. XCOT, baby.
Yeah, my real name's Imane Thompson. I'm from Akwa Ibom State, but I was born and bred here in Lagos.
What you saying? This could be yours, but I know you play.
Okay, my journey in the music industry started in Alagbado, Alimosho, Lagos State. So it has been tough though since when I started. I started at in a studio in Amikole in Alagbado. Big shout out to AK Production. He was the one that did my first ever song that I did in the studio. So since then I've been doing the music, I've been recording in the studio, I've been doing left and right, but officially last year I just dropped a song. It's titled Priyanka by EMXCOT. That's me.
Let's get serious, stop playing, girl. This could be us.
Professionally, I just started last year, that is 2017. But I've been doing it for quite a long time now. So
I need a special one. Special one.
Yeah, I look forward to many kind of artists. Yeah, so in the music industry, I look up to Wizkid, Davido, a lot of them. But the artist that inspired me mostly in my music is Fela and Nicola Kwakuti. He has been an inspiration to me. That's one of the greatest artists that inspired my music.
I'm not just willing.
Yeah, the kind of music I do is Afro-pop. Afro-pop music.
Stop playing, girl. Stop playing, girl. To be us. Let's get serious.
Yeah, because that's my calling. Because since when I was young, that's Fela and Nicola Kwakuti, that's my father loved his song so much. So since when I've been playing Fela all the time, I love the vibe so much. So during when I was growing, I love Fela. So with that, I mixed it with my own song, my own vibe. That's how I come up with the Afro pop. Yeah, the artist I would love to work with would be Tiwa Savage. I would love to work with her, Tiwa Savage, because she got all I want, man. She got all I want. Her voice, our confidence in the music game, everything about her, I just love it. I just love it. So that's it.
For me, baby, you're my wife for me.
When I no get money, nobody fit to look at my face. When I no get owo, Ikechi say make I give am space. Now I move from grass to grace. She better the Oluwa ti se o. No man be God o. The butter my bread o. Now they want to see me now. Yes, she boy EMXCOT and a web GMG of day. They call me the one and only intellectual, spiritual, number one of music. Take it or leave it, OTOT. Keep on watching Nigeria Extreme TV. Keep it locked down. Voila.